job. It pays the bills. It's not the best job I had. And I've got a car. Gets me to work. And quite honestly, it's not that bad. I work 9 to 5 every day of the week. An extra hours on end. I spend what I earn on the weekends, and come Monday mornings I do it again. I can't hide anymore the things I'm living for. There's whiskey, women, and weed, the only things I'll ever need. I'd rather die, believe, without whiskey, women, and weed. Laid on probation, rehabilitation, it all goes away with one hit. Heavy sedation, a permanent vacation to carry me away from this shit. A shot of the booze, hit from the bong, and the ladies close by my side. Living my life free, clear of distractions, is all I need to get by. I can't hide